On some shit. Hello, welcome to Umbrella Corps, episode 1, Chevy Roll Let's Play. And this is my first time playing. Yes. So this is gonna be dope. Yes. And I'm not sure how many people play this. On my side. I mean. Alright. Let's do team match. Let me try multi-mission. I was like debating, Cause that's like, I don't like that one. You're just dead and that's it. And I wanna keep playing. That was fast. Alright, right now I'm rocking with Honk. And I don't know what to expect. So let's go. Oh, this is the preset.
You're going to make our sponsors very unhappy.
What the what?
Find the infected with the advanced mutation and obtain its DNA sample.
Commencing search.
Thank you.
the fuck are you supposed to find it?
Everything depends on it. You cannot let us down.
Alright.
Commencing data collection. The lab is in position.
Alright, cool.
Understood. Leave it to me.
Let's get some kills. Let's go. That's it. We won. Alright. Let's go. Battle for me trophy. I can't see it. Path to greatness trophy. Getting the hang of this game, so. You left me hanging.
Oh, really?
Oh, this is another ranked match. I'm trying to figure out where should I rank this in Resident Evil. The Bane, is this better than Raccoon Operations? There's nobody. One life. Sexy. All disappeared? Fuck y'all motherfuckers. I leave a dude hanging. Alright, this is public. No experience points. Alright, let me see. It's just for the fun. How was it without just out of nowhere? As soon as I show up, y'all disappear. Multi-mission. Oh, it's so horrible, bro. Fuck this. There's no way y'all just disappeared for that one match. Fuck y'all. Alright, let's do some single player missions. Collect the infected DNA samples. Y'all some shit, bro. I just gonna disappear on. Fuck y'all, man.
And I hope y'all enjoyed the stream.
Please like, subscribe, and share. Oh, so that's what it means. Okay.
There it is.
Okay. That's it? Alright, light work. So do I get experience points though? Or I'm just doing missions. Let's see. Things up.
Jeez. That's some shit.
I should have played this when this game was hype. I wouldn't even fuck with this. What are you doing, bro? All right, dang, y'all just humping me. All right, 2-1. Oh, so it's one hit?
Sample attempt.
Alright, maybe I got too cocky with that. Man, this dude's eating my ass, bro. Man, tossing mad salad. Alright, let me stop playing. I am a badass. Alright. be mad disappointed if it was mad short. Spain's team special medal by clearing the UFO trials. Don't mind me, I'm just listening to the echo of my mic. I suck. Alright, let's go. Virtue of the shotgun. Alright. Disappointing, this game was dumbass easy.
There it is.
What can I really say about this game? I don't even know. It's like the most experimental Call of Duty I ever played. When I first saw this, I was hyped. I don't know what year this came out, I was so hyped when I saw this. Looking at it now, it's like, what the fuck am I playing? Subject's potential. If I was to put this on a Resident Evil list, this might be. I don't even know what to say now. All I just do is just smack a zombie and that's it? Okay. Damn, bro! Get off me! Alright, I kinda got too cocky. Thank you. see. I'm a sneak attack. Send me the nuts. That's all I'm doing is just slapping niggas in the nuts? Like, really?
Nuts.
No. Right in the pussy. Nuts. Right in the pussy. Nuts. Right in the pussy. What kind of game is this? What am I doing to just slapping people? I don't even have no ammo right now. Like, it's not even funny. That's it? Nah, you gotta be kidding me. That's all I just did? Yo, I just said smack man nuts. Man vaginas. Really? Oh, okay, there's more, okay. Right, rest for the weary. Alright, so that means we do get some shit. Yes. Alright, so that's it? Just one hit and the zombie's dead. Could've done that for Nemesis for me. Really? Alright, let's go. Alright. Nuts.
This one's mine.
Nuts. This is dumbass superhero music. What? This pops out of ammo. Just smacked him in the nuts. My gun yet.
There it is.
That's the only one. Fuck all that bullshit. How you miss? Where is the difficulty? Oh, round two? Okay. Alright, I'm getting Too happy with the hands. Alright, where's Herb at though?
There it is.
I love this shit. It's like real Resident Evil. Punk. So that's all it is, just shooting and slapping nuts. Yes, it's great. Slap nuts? Slap nuts. Bring it back, WCW. That's really WWF, but you know. Sure. On the same ass stage.
This one's mine.
That's all you say, bro? This is mine.
Sample obtained.
Sample obtained.
There it is.
There it is.
Sample obtained.
Sample tank. The fuck am I playing? You know what? I can't complain about this game. At least this is better than House of the Dead Overkill. Ah, shit. I don't even want to talk about that game. None. Really? Bruh. I felt like that was my worst game I ever played. I mean, other than Superman 64. Really? What the fuck am I playing? Alright, I'm gonna do some more slap nuts. Banana slap nuts. Alright.
This one's mine.
Shit, I can't imagine Metal Gear survive.
This one's mine.
Game must be trash as fuckers too. I can't take that seriously. That's what it said. Sample attained. What is a plus 10 for? Take this game seriously, bro. How the fuck was you $40? I'm just puzzled by that right now. This game is fucking $40. Really? Y'all getting too flimsy. How you missing? There is no difficulty whatsoever.
Sample attempt.
Oh, Y'all didn't see that. I didn't jump. Survival at hand. This game better have difficulty. There's no way. Smack. How the fuck would I rate this game, though? Oh my gosh. Really? Where should I fucking rate this game, bro? Why is this game so easy? Really? So dumbfounded. Why this game so easy? Dang. I wish I really would hype this game up so everybody could shit on it. That's how they shit on Waluigi's trophy. Really, bro. I can't open a door? Okay. Alright, this is a new stage. Alright. Love the music. Oh my gosh. I just smacked the dog with one hit. Other than these guys that were just on that rank match, who fucking plays this game? It must be dark. I know everybody's gonna be left my fucking ass. I'm the only guy that's playing this fucking game. Metal Gear so far. Should I even think about getting that? Nah. I don't want this Hideo Kojima. Shit. I'm sorry, I'm just baffled. How much was that so easy to kill a zombie? Just one hit. What that happened in Resident Evil 2? No, you have to go to 10 stabs with a knife. One smack on a zombie. Shit. Resident Evil 5, 6, and 4. Be like 3 to 4 hits. This game, you just get one smack. That's crazy. Some shit. I'm playing a game that nobody doesn't give a fuck about. even hit me? Oh, capture. Oh, it's a new mission. That was the same old shit. Where's the difficulty? Where's the difficulty, bro? Just one hit kill a zombie. I can't close the door. I'm done. What the fuck did I just play? This is some shit, bro. I'm playing. This is atrocious sorcery. I haven't been so puzzled about a game in so long. I sell decals. The cow, bro. All briefcases. If you don't make sounds while moving, you don't show up on the enemy's radar. some shit. Collection training. Buzzing. I didn't see that. Is that a briefcase? Now you're touching me. Please don't touch me, I'm delicate. So nasty. You're not even eating me. Your nasty draws on me. Let me see. Real way of closing doors in this game. Alright, two. Alright, it must be downstairs. Alright. Help him in so cool. I'm getting body at the last mission. Alright, this is gruesome. You're dead. Try stage. Recoverable briefcases. Wait, why am I not finishing this mission? See? Oh, we're going the other way. He missed twice.
body on his last mission.
Getting bodied? Really? In this fucking trash ass game. This is funny. Oh, well, seriously, I should be beating this shit. Hold up. I know I'm not getting bodied in this motherfucker. Go back over here, bro. Alright, this makes much more sense. Okay, what is this fucking life? I'm about to say. Oh shit. Decal. Alright. I don't know what the fuck I'm playing. I play some shit, bro. Sexy. Alright. Next is Street Fighter 5. And not calling it a night. And also, I recommend. Y'all watch Zombieland Saga. Cause that's what I'm gonna be watching. Hey. After the stream, I mean.